Hello, ladies and gentlemen, PGR here, and welcome back to the World Wrestling Federation 2K16. In this video, we'll be doing the Royal Rumble 2001, and then it'll be at No Way Out 2001. Three Stages of Hell versus Triple H. Now, I'm gonna announce this now before I do forget. I've made myself a Steam thing. Twitch, I meant. Fuck's sake. Twitch. And that'll be in the description underneath the Facebook and the Instagram links. And there's no videos up there yet. I've just done it today. I'm not streaming on YouTube anymore because it's work. It plays up. So I'm better off on Twitch. And then eventually the videos from Twitch will go onto YouTube. And it would be done that way. So, okay, let's get started, shall we? I know there was no videos last week, but, well, for WWE and GTA. And I know these two will be later as well. But everyone's kind of noticed I was running out of ideas and I don't want to just push content out for the sake of pushing content out. So I thought I'd step back, look at the situation I'm in, and then, yeah.
After a grueling match, Austin stood victorious. Triple H and The Rock crashed the party, but Stone Cold was able to fight off The Undertaker and walk out WWE Champion. Austin held on to the championship until SummerSlam, where he lost it to Mankind in a triple threat match. However, the very next night on Raw, Triple H would reign supreme. With Survivor Series approaching, Stone Cold was pitted in a triple threat match against Triple H and The Rock for the WWE Championship.
Come here, you little bastard!
But before the event could even get started, disaster struck.
God almighty! For God's sakes! The car just ran over Austin!
The car incident left Stone Cold with severe neck damage. And after undergoing surgery, he was out of action for over 9 months. In his absence, Triple H and The Rock dominated the WWE Championship picture, while Austin was left with questions as to who was behind the vicious attacks.
I will get my payback, and when I find the bastard that did this, I will take it out on your ass, and that's the bottom line, cause Stone Cold said so.
While Austin questioned other WWE superstars in search for answers, the truth finally came out.
I did it.
What?
I did it for The Rock. I ran over Stone Cold Steve Austin. And to tell the truth, I'd do it again. Austin, this Sunday, no mercy.
During the no-holds-barred affair, Austin attempted to pay back Rikishi for his dastardly deeds.
Rikishi's gonna be broken!
But the police intervened. Stone Cold would have to wait until the 2001 Royal Rumble to get his hands on Rikishi again. And with action at a fever pitch inside the ring, Austin's number was drawn.
Here comes the rattlesnake!
He's here!
With Austin in the game in a heated battle, the Rumble raged on.
I remember this one being so hard. I was never good at Rumble matches, so. Yeah.
Oh, look at this. JR, this is chaotic. I love a Royal Rumble.
Man, it's crazy here in New Orleans tonight.
Where'd The Rock go?
Man, this American guy spit out his gumbo.
Oh, man. The action is fast and furious, and oh, no, here comes Rikishi.
How'd he get him over the top rope?
Those huge sesame seed buns of his.
And look at Austin hammering away at Rikishi, the man with the biggest buttocks in the business. Austin hitting anything that moves.
I don't blame him.
Here in the Royal Rumble.
Is it Billy Gunn that just went down?
Austin getting involved in Triple H's title match earlier tonight here in the Crescent City. It's all on the line. The winner of the Royal Rumble goes to WrestleMania to meet the champion.
Austin wants it badly. Gun, does it?
He's proven it by hitting anybody and everybody in sight. Look out! There he goes!
No friends, only enemies.
Oh, Austin eliminates Haku.
I've got eliminated Billy Gunn.
Someone to sleep on. The Rock seems helpless. Oh, what an elbow drop. Oh, Billy's done. He lands a strike with great accuracy. He's got him hooked. Man, what a maneuver.
Get Rikishi out of my way because he's a pain in the ass. There goes Undertaker.
Himself by interfering in Triple H's match.
Oh, you're full of crap.
What?
Years ago, Austin had the title won, and Triple H cost him the title. What's he supposed to do?
They are. He got to let bygones be bygones.
Motherfucker. I hate Rikishi. I don't know why. I was never a fan of him. I thought he was just his character was just an asshole.
His strike hits nothing but air.
Bye bye, Rikishi.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
The Rock cannot be enjoying this.
And his attack misses. Look at The Rock here. Things did not go down the way the game wanted earlier tonight. So he got his revenge against Austin. What has gone down are the Rattlesnake's chances of going to WrestleMania to meet the champion.
Yeah, but let's face it, JR. These brothers, Kane and The Undertaker, they're literally just kicking butt in there.
But what's going to happen when? If it just comes down to The Undertaker and Kane.
Oh, man. Well, that's where
you Undertaker's gone. Yeah, so folks, it'll be recorded Friday.
Is this it? Oh, that's gonna put an end to this one.
I'm gonna knock him out because he's done my head in.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
He hasn't even given his opponent a chance to
break. A perfect Stone Cold Stunner.
Turns it around on him, and what a move. Somebody call the medics.
The Rock with a nice reversal.
No, he recovered.
Oh, look at this. The Rattlesnake with The Rock up in the air, but can he get him over that top rope? He's got him. Wait a minute, The Rock, with a rake of the eyes of Stone Cold Steve Austin.
We are down to nut cutting time. The final three here in the Royal Rumble. Woo! Who's going to go to WrestleMania?
And now The Rock. Wait a minute, The Rock over and out.
Kane trying to push both The Rock and Austin out. Rock's eliminated, Austin is not. We're down to the final two.
Kane and the Rattlesnake really open it up here on the Big Red Monster.
Oh no. Man, who's going to WrestleMania?
Oh, chokeslam.
It looks like it's going to be Kane going to WrestleMania. Austin just got chokeslammed right out of his Texas boots.
There's Kane signaling not that the end is near, but that the end is here.
Gosh. He was ready for that one.
He misjudged the range on that one.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Oh, I love this, JR. Every man for himself, and it only comes once a year. It's like Christmas. It's the Royal Rumble.
Yeah, the stakes cannot be higher. You're guaranteed to be in the main event at WrestleMania, and you will meet the WWE Champion if you can win this Royal Rumble here tonight.
Come on, get up.
Hey, he's going for a perfect Stone Cold Stunner.
I don't get the chair. How can I even move a chair when Kane's... I can't get... I think it's a Royal Rumble match. Come on, exit the ring, you prick.
Steve Austin being pressed hard.
I'm not supposed to hit him with a chair when I can't get. Oh, there you go. Okay, he can go out. No, press fucking reversal on that, you.
Oh, what a bruising blow with the chair.
Oh man, that knee looked painful.
Cracks him with the chair.
Well, thanks for coming. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Man, I think something snapped inside that brain. No sane person can do this to another human.
Done. Easy.
Kane is out.
I know I'm not really talking. I am still a bit tired because I was supposed to record this Tuesday night. I couldn't be bothered. I was supposed to record it Wednesday night. I couldn't be bothered. So I thought, I've got to do it today. I've got no choice. I've got to do it now.
The mind games would soon begin.
Since I can't touch your little mealy mouth.
Yeah, so this is the last one for this episode. I don't know if I'll record for a scene. Actually, I got a sense of that.
From Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing 260 pounds, the game, Triple H.
The first fall of this three-fall match scheduled to be straight wrestling. I will do my best as a professional to be objective here, but it's not going to be easy to do.
You know what? You hate Triple H, don't you, JR? You probably hate him almost as much as Stone Cold Steve Austin hates him. Why don't you just admit it?
Why does his leg entrance always take so long?
From Victoria, Texas, weighing 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve.
Yeah, this Saturday, we'll be going back to doing retro gaming, so we'll be doing Streets of Rage 1, and then the following week, we'll be Streets of Rage 2, and there's another video as well. But the video for the next week is actually being recorded this Sunday. And I'll be finishing Bully off this Sunday as well. I'll be finishing that off. Well, finishing the story. I won't be going back and doing the side missions because it's not worth it. But eventually when I get round to going live on Twitch, the first video will be a full video of me completing Jazz Punk.
And we all know the history between these two men
and these two families.
But all that is behind, and now it's a matter of who can win best of three falls here at No Way Out.
Steve Austin establishing the.
I gotta work out how to do my bloody profile picture and cover picture on that Twitch because I have no idea. It's the first time I've actually used it.
He hits a sweet combination.
We've got many episodes left on this, anyway. What does four of that?
A spectacular counter by Steve Austin.
Oh, go away. Yeah, I'll notice I've noticed WWE 2K20 has dropped down in price, and I mean dropped down in price. It's gone from a £50, well, a £60, shit, a £60 game to, I think it's about £30 I see here.
Now back to the ring.
Because it's that bad.
It appears the back has a giant target on it.
I'm still hearing on whether to get it, but it's going to be full of loot boxes and everything. I thought, no, I don't do loot boxes. And it looks like a broken mat. Why aren't you striking it normally, you bugger?
Oh, look at this. What a shot there.
Couldn't do that early, could
man,
you?
Oh, man, Triple H in trouble.
Man, how long has it been since we've seen such an intense 2 out of 3 fall match? A wrestling match in fall 1. A street fight in fall 2. Oh, a stunner. And if necessary, a cage in fall 3. Austin with a stunner to cover. And Stone Cold Steve Austin jumps out to the early advantage. Physically and psychologically.
The first fall, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Yeah, that may be a huge spirit breaker for Triple H.
Austin reminding at the game that I am the man. I am up one fall to none.
Well, look at this. Take a little
rest. It says a street fight now, isn't it?
Go outside the ring for a little R&R.
So the first fall is in the books. The second fall is on the way.
12 chair shots. I think it's this one the chair's under. Oh yeah, when it says Street Fighter, it means Extreme Rules. I don't know if he's going for the sledgehammer.
When he gets going like this, there are few better. That was vicious. He's just brutalizing his opponent. He just turned him inside out.
Uh-oh.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Oh, no. Just pick up the chair.
Hang on to your seats. I just don't want to see any more of this.
I don't either, JR. This is gross. What are these guys going to do? We've seen what they're capable of. We've seen what they've already done to each other already.
Sledgehammers, barbed wire, chairs, belts, and that was only the first two falls.
Oh, how much can a human
body We're in the first withstand? Two falls. We're on the second two falls. We're on the second fall. What the? What are you doing? There we go.
Bruising blow with the chair. What a debilitating smash with that chair.
God damn it.
By the cerebral assassin.
What did you accomplish doing that, you moron?
He's in full on attack mode now.
Man, he came down hard from that back body drop.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Oh, that chair has got to hurt. It's over. That's gotta be it.
I got hit with a 2x4 now. Okie dokie.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Oh, yeah, that's another thing that annoys me. Because it's the same attitude era. Where's the barbed wire? They got rid of the barbed wire for some reason. The 2x4s, I can't understand why. What the hell are you doing, Austin? This game is broken. Right, stay there.
Objects.
Don't move. As I smack you with this polystyrene stick.
It doesn't get much better than that right there.
It literally sounds like polystyrene.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
Come on, Hunter. Come on, Hunter. Come on, Hunter. Come on, Hunter. Fuck's sake. You went straight forward and then you jumped to the steps, you absolute wanker. It said corner grapple, you didn't say where.
You take a shot like that, and you feel it for weeks. I'm not sure I can watch this.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Tremendous reversal. Wow. Austin's just opening a can.
It's one of the I'm literally aiming for the corner and he just throws him forward. I think that's what annoyed me with this game originally. That fucks a corner grapple.
Oh, I think this man means business.
Somebody's gonna get hurt in this match.
Oh, look at this.
Jesus.
Stone Cold Steve Austin stomping at the very heart of Triple H.
Austin up one fall to none in this 2 out of 3 fall match. Austin wins this fall. It is all over. But Triple H is going to have something to say about that. The sledgehammer.
Oh, no.
Legal.
Sledgehammer.
Oh. And Austin saved himself there. That sledgehammer is a lethal weapon, no doubt about it, from the cerebral assassin. Austin looking stunner. For a stunner.
No.
Oh, no. Joe. Gosh almighty. Good Lord. A slobber knocker of a shot between the eyes of the rattlesnake. Austin is addled. I'm not sure Austin even knows where he is.
I don't know how Austin is even able to move, but he was going after that chair, but oh no, this should do it.
The opportunistic Triple H.
Oh!
The pedigree driving Austin's face, his head into the canvas after the sledgehammer shot.
That's it. There's the three count.
So it'll be still case, bro.
Yay. Three count goes down. We are even at one fall
apiece.
The winner
of the second fall, evening this match at one fall apiece. Triple H.
Oh my God.
The cage coming down to surround the ring. The cage will be the playground for the third and deciding fall.
No, wait, nice reversal.
Power driver.
I've seen one power driver in matches. This is ridiculous. He's not going to beat you with that move, but he's going to make sure you feel it. Stay down.
I got two stunners to use.
Austin, no!
Oh my! Steve Austin. The third and deciding fall. In a steel cage match.
And this may do it, pedigree, but no! Look at Stone Cold Steve Austin reversing it. No! Sending Triple H's face first into the steel.
Whoever wins this fall wins the match. It has been such an evenly fought match. Austin with a stunner. Austin with a stunner. Both men, the fatigue setting in. Their bodies have been ravaged in this three-fall match.
Here's a cover.
The far leg hooks and a near fall somehow, some way, the game willed his way out of that pinning predicament.
Well, you're right, JR. This match has been grueling. It has been brutal.
Uh-oh.
Oh, the sledgehammer.
Sledgehammer legal. And
oh, no.
For the second time in this match, the sledgehammer finds its way home to Austin's face. Is it? Yes, it's over.
I didn't think that was going to happen.
As the great Lance Russell would say, I don't know that these two men will ever be the same again.
You're right. Triple H not even able to get to his feet to enjoy this victory. These men are spent.
There's no celebrating in Game Town after this ordeal. The sledgehammer did the trick.
Ooh.
You got that little t-shirt that says just bring it on the front of it? Well, that night when you're looking up at the lights and that little t-shirt says just bring it, you will know that Stone Cold just brought of it.
Well, I say just bring it. You say I just whipped your ass. So on April 1st, why don't you just come try and whip the Rock's ass?
Oh. Okay, guys, so what I'm going to do here, I'm going to leave this video here. If you like what you see, hit that like button. Subscribe if you're new. Reminded, the Twitch link will be in the description. And I will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.